that was the last time. And off over the right. Number 28 takes the pick. Number 28 on. For number one, and it's going to attempt about a 47 yard field goal for the Wildcat. 37. And it was pushed out. And I'll go straight up the middle, number 19, and he breaks it. Number three, Clement. The kick is up, and it is good. Hubbleville. All right, so you call it. This is the number. That was inside the 30. And the Cowboys will be coming out of takes the pitch out and pass to get it. And I'll go to the number five. We have a flag on the play. Fades back to about the 20-yard line. Number 28 on the left side. Number 19 on the carry, and number 5, pull on the. Coming up for the Wildcat. And pass is headed for number 10. And it's going to angle and go out of bounds, looks like. Tickets on Flip the Pot, a dollar a ticket. Number 12, Bowler. And we had a fumble on the play, but it looks like the Panthers and first and 10 for the Panthers, no, second 9 and 8. Number. Five, and for number 10, they're going to walk there. And a point of block. Straight up the middle, first and goal. Number 5, play on the ball. Ball on the shot, and a. It's 0. Juan Taylor, number 5, Frank, back deep for the Panthers. Come on. is going to roll out of bounds. Now it's Leah Bolden over the right side. And off to number four, Swatchett. Bolden on the carry over the right side, and he's going to pick up another. Thomas, the quarterback. Oh, he's going to be intercepted by the Wildcat. Now by following the 15-yard line of the Panthers. Number 28, Reza takes the pitch out and goes inside the 10. Wembley on the quarterback sneak goes 1 yard into the end. And 28 remaining in the first half of play. The 5, Franks back deep for the Panthers. And the ball sails into the end zone for a touchback. Will be. Number one, Taylor tries to get out. Number 12, Bolden over the right side. Number 12, Bolden gets around the left side. Bolden still there. And he's going to get down to about close to the. Number one. Number four, Watkins over the right side. And he's. And the quarterback's up. And the pass is picked off. Number 28, Reaser takes it into the end zone for the touchdown, but we have a flag. And a kick by Clemens is going to be good with. And the ball goes into the 10 for the Packers from their own 20-yard line. Number one, Taylor takes the handoff. This guy goes to number four, Watson, and he comes around the right side, and he gets about two. Number 12, Bolden takes the pitch out. And pass ends in for number three, Slater is back deep for the Wildcat. Ball's gonna hit it about the 50 and take a pass to roll to about the 40. Number 28, Rick. side. And off to number 28, Reason. And we have... And it's almost picked off by number 4, line of the passes. Pass is incomplete, intended for number 6. It's going... Kick takes a Coffinville bounce and bounces back to about. The guy goes to number 12, Chris Bowen. Number 11, the quarterback. And the ball is going to go out of bounds at the Bobcat. And once again, the ball goes up. Razor takes the kickoff at the back. Number 19, Magoo takes the hand. Razor on the handoff. Number 28, Razor takes the... Number 5, Poole on that pitch out around. Simmons to attempt a field goal. And it is going to be no good, and the Panthers would. Hand off to number 12. And number 12, Bowling, tries to get outside. Number 12, Bowling. Number 12. Number 4 takes the handoff and tries to... And the pass intended for number... Bunt hits it about the Wildcat 45-yard line, takes the Panther roll. We got a flag. Pitch out to number 1 around the right side, and he gets about 9 yards. Number 5, Poole takes the pitch. Number 28. Pass is complete for number 6. He picks up the first down. But... Pass is going to be incomplete, and Candy Fire looks. Complete for number 35. Number one. Five and up for the Wildcat. Complete for number 10. Number 6 goes. The kick is up and it is good. As Plymouth asks the PA to kick off for the Wildcat. Number 12, Bowling. Bowling takes the pitch out. Number 12 on the handoff. Block and then fell on by number. And Weatherly goes around the left side, it goes to zero. Number 19 on the carry up. Number 3, Clemens around the left end. And the quarterback one. In the game. Taylor takes the kickoff at the back. Hey, Number 11. Pass that in for number 10 is going to be in. Number 12, Bolden on the carryover. And out goes number 3, Cliff. Wembley, the quarterback, makes it into the end zone for the touchdown. The PAT by Clements is 55, and the call for punchback beat for the Panthers. Number 1, Taylor breaks out into the open, goes inside. Number 12 over the right.
What's up, Big Tom?
What's up, Mark? That's a good-ass D right here.
Number 5, Frank takes the...
You want me to dance? I don't even know, Mark.
Man, we got... Y'all must have played her union up here,
And Thomas McClellan is a good one defeated in the region.